The most interesting thing is that this is one of the first, or as I know, and I'm working about 31 years in underwater archaeology, the complete sword that ever found in Israel, and in a very good preservation. We know that usually under the water, the materials, the archaeological materials, survive better than on land. Because of the area where the sword was found, not so far from the Crusader Castle of Atlit, which is a Templar castle, during the early 13th century, we are assuming that it belonged to the Crusader period because of the size, because of the other artifacts that belong to the sword.